and gentlemen, break free of your ties and get out of the pool. Show me you and your partner know how to work together, or fail and sink to the bottom.
Did you cross your wrists before the close of the ties?
No, why?
Because it gives you enough slack to do.
Way to go, partner!
I think lock my elbows. We can use the leverage to break the straps. Pulling real hard works too.
On the road, Georgia Beach.